discuss about C3 cycle. Which is also called as Kelvin cycle. So C3 cycle first is discovered by Melvin Calvin, James Basham and Andrew Benson in the year of 1950. For this discovery, they got Nobel Prize in the year of 1961. Right? And this C3 cycle, it actually occurs in the stroma of chloroplast, because chloroplast is one of the important cell organelles which perform photosynthesis. And in this photosynthesis, two main steps are there: light reactions and dark reactions. So we are now discussing about the dark reactions, right? So here Melvin Calvin used radioactive C14 in algal photosynthesis and discovered that the first CO2 product was a 3-carbon organic acid, that is also called as a 3-phosphoglyceric acid. Okay, so this 3-phosphoglyceric acid consists of 3 carbons. That's why this cycle is called as C3 cycle. Okay, so this C3 cycle occurs all photosynthetic plants and it is described under 3 steps, and those 3 steps are carboxylation, reduction and regeneration. So let us take step by step. So in the first step here, carboxylation, what happened? Ribulose 1,5 bisphosphate, this is the molecule which is the primary acceptor of carbon dioxide. Okay, this is 5 carbon compound. So ribulose 1,5 bisphosphate, it reacts with carbon dioxide in the presence of RuBP carboxylase. So this reaction is called as carboxylation reaction. So what is the result of carboxylation reaction? The result of the carboxylation reaction is the formation of phosphoglycerate. Okay, and 2 molecules of phosphoglycerates are formed, and each molecule consists of 3 carbons. Okay, so for example, if you see, let us balance this one. So this is 5 carbon and plus 1 CO2, that means 1 C, 5 plus 1, 6. So here each phosphoglycerate consists of 3 carbons. So how many molecules of phosphoglycerates are forming here? 2 molecules. That's why 2 into 3, 6. So it will be balanced, right? And the next step. Next step is called as reduction. So in this reduction, what happens? Here ATP and NADPH are required. What are ATP and NADPH? Actually, they are called as assimilatory power. And this assimilatory power, it is produced in the process of light reactions during photosynthesis. Okay, so here ATP means adenosine triphosphate, NADPH, nicotinamide dinucleotide phosphate. Okay, so these are assimilatory power, and that assimilatory power is used in this step, that is reduction, and the result of the second step is the formation of triose phosphate. Okay, and here few molecules of triose phosphate, they converts into sucrose. This is the main, that means final product of photosynthesis, that is sucrose, right? And a few molecules of triose phosphate, they helps in the regeneration of ribulose 1,5 bisphosphate. This is the third step, right? So in this third step, ATP is utilized for phosphorylation. So here what happened? RuBP, it is full form, RuBP is also called as ribulose 1,5 bisphosphate, right? And here what to remember? Here the most important point is the enzyme which catalyzes the first reaction, that is carboxylation, RuBP carboxylase. So this is the most abundant enzyme on our planet. Okay. And this RuBP carboxylase is also having oxygenation capacity also. That's why it is called as Rubisco, RuBP carboxylase oxygenase. Right, anyhow, here for each carbon dioxide fixation, for each carbon molecule fixation, one cycle occurs here. Okay, and we know that glucose molecule consists of 6 carbons, so that is C6H12O6. Right? So to make one molecule of glucose, 6 turns of the cycle are required. Okay, 6 turns of the cycle required, because glucose molecule consists of 6 carbons. That's why for each carbon one cycle. And for each cycle, how much energy is utilized here? So here, 2 ATP molecules and 2 NADPH molecules, and here also 1 ATP molecule. So a total of 3 ATP molecules and 2 NADPH molecules are required for each cycle. So for total 6 cycles, it requires 18 ATP molecules and 12 NADPH molecules are required, right, for the synthesis of 1 molecule of glucose, right? So this is about Calvin cycle in a very simple manner, in a simple 3 steps, right? Thank you.